they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. I'm so glad to see my brothers and sisters in Christ, and we're going to go ahead and get started this morning. And we just want to join in together to give glory and honor to our God. You know, that's what it's really all about. That's the reason why we gather ourselves together, to praise the name of the Lord, who is most worthy to be praised and to be lifted up. This morning, we're doing things a little bit different. The women of excellence are in charge this morning, and it is an honor to be here. We appreciate our pastors and our assistant pastor and the brothers that go forth every day, but the Spirit of the Lord dwells richly in all of us, and I'm excited what God is going to do through us this morning. Father, we thank you for the opportunity to come here and join together to magnify and to lift up your name. To thank you for all that you have done and all that you are doing, Lord. Your loving kindness is better than life, and you're with us always. We thank you for your presence, Lord. We thank you for your guidance. We thank you for your blessings. We thank you, hallelujah, for choosing us to be your people, to honor your name. And we want to magnify you, Lord. We want to praise you. Thank you. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, that you are light. And where there is light, there is no darkness at all. We thank you for the light of your word that's shining in our lives. We thank you that your word does not return void of power, but it accomplishes the thing you sent it to accomplish in us and in those that you would have us to touch. Father, we thank you for the word that will come forth today. Hallelujah, by your Spirit. Hallelujah. We thank you for the deliverance that is part of that word today. In the name of Jesus, we give you praise. We give you honor. We magnify your name. We thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. And if everyone, and I get to notice that everybody's not standing, but let's just all stand together, hallelujah, to show God how we are honoring you on one accord, hallelujah. And we'll have Sister Judy Holman come with the scripture now, the opening scripture, and we're just excited about what God is going to do to every, all of us this morning.
Praise God this morning. It's where my help comes from. That's what the theme was for me. And I got this scripture, and it lay heavily on my spirit to read this. Christ has redeemed me from the curse of the law. Yes. Therefore, I forbid any sickness or disease to come upon this body. Every disease, germ, and every vein that touches this body dies instantly in the name of Jesus. Every organ, every tissue of this body functions in the perfection to which God created it to function. And I forbid any malfunction in this body in the name of Jesus. I am an overcomer, and I overcome by the blood of the Lamb, the words of my testimony. That's my testimony to God this morning.
And join you all this morning. Praise God. Where our help comes from, and the women of excellence, we know where our help comes from, and that we're going to trust that you all know too. Praise God. Because God is doing mighty things amongst us. The welcome is going to come from Sister Sharon.
Praise God, from whom all blessings flow. Reverence to the Almighty God. Honor to the pastors, Sister Hill and Elder Hill, and to the assistant pastor, Candy Williams and Donnell. Okay. We look upon welcome as a small word, But the seven letter word contained a multitude of messages. W, we welcome you to our services. E, enter into the house of the Lord. L, lift up your hearts, O ye gates. C, come into my heart, Lord Jesus. Only God can save. M is make a joyful noise unto the Lord. E is eternal life to win. So there you have a small version of welcome. Let everything that have breath praise the Lord. On behalf of the Northside Christian Center, we welcome you from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you.
Thank you, Sister Sherry. And now it's time for us to enter into his gates with thanksgiving and enter into his courts with praise. And we're going to have our praise team just usher us in. Praise God in the presence of the Lord.
Ah! Yeah. it's my